the general, we're going to let the general close out. General, sir, for any closing thoughts you might have, sir.
Hey, John, thanks. Again, I would just like to say today's a hard day. But the thing I come back to is the remarkable professionalism that the force on the ground is showing. As I've noted before, ultimately at these screening points in particular, you've got to get very up close and personal to the people that you're bringing out. There's no way to do that safely from a distance. And we should all just bear in mind that we've been doing it for well over a week. We brought 104,000 people out. That's a tremendous number of contacts that every individual Marine, soldier, or sailor has had to have as we bring people aboard the airfield. It's a very heavy heart, you know, that I do this conversation with you today. Nobody feels it more than me or the other members of the chain of command. We'll do everything we can to improve our practices there to make sure it's as safe as possible for our folks on the ground that are doing this dirty, dangerous work. John, thanks very much.
Thank you, General. Thank you all. Appreciate it.
John, will you take a couple questions?
No, that's going to be the end of the